So I have mapped out, I've got 102 steps in my business from when the lead comes in and what happens with that lead, who's involved with what. And as confronting and overwhelming as it can be, because you actually realise what blockages you are holding back within your business, it's also liberating because that helps you make a decision as to who your next hire is going to be and the benefit they're going to give to your business and your clients and your workflow.